10 facts about the Golden Retriever. It's no big surprise that Golden Retrievers are perhaps one of the most famous dogs on the planet today. They make great pets since they're brilliant, faithful, and engaging. If you're still thinking about what kind of dog you should bring into your home, you ought to know what makes Golden Retrievers so special before making a decision. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to never miss out on any video that we post. Let's get right into the video. Number 10, Golden Retrievers are extremely popular. In regards to popularity, Golden Retrievers rank as number 3 in the United States, as indicated by the American Kennel Club. A couple of reasons for their popularity are their outstanding character and demeanor. They're cordial and for the most part polite and actually alluring to take a look at. People see a lot of worth in these dogs and some will follow through on a significantly expensive bill for retrievers as they come from a champion bloodline. Others are pretty much content with a non-papered Goldie because they're such stunning pets and friends. Number 9, the name of this dog has been changed. The old name of what we currently know as the Golden Retriever is actually pretty unique. When this breed began, it was famously known as the Golden Flatcoat. That's not exactly an engaging name. It doesn't do justice to this astonishing creature that deserves something more breathtaking. This isn't a bucket of paint, this is a magnificent dog. Thank the heavens that the choice was made to rename it the Golden Retriever. It's undeniably a more appropriate name and it does actually complement their appearance. Number 8, Golden Retrievers make excellent assistance dogs. Golden Retrievers are famously known for helping handicapped people. You've probably seen one of them help out the blind and the less able. They're greatly utilized for aiding individuals who need different sorts of help. What makes them great for this line of work is that they're smart, easy to train, and they love to serve. These dogs have a great working attitude when they are properly trained. They're faithful, quiet, and react well to others. They pick up on new things quick, and they're big enough to perform jobs that require actual strength. They're magnificent at knowing when there's danger and moving their owners into safety. Is there anything a Golden Retriever can't do? Number 7. It took a long time for Golden Retrievers to gain recognition. Golden Retrievers have been around for quite a while, yet they weren't seen as an official breed of dog. It wasn't until 1925 that the American Kennel Club conceded and acknowledged them. While they were a mainstream breed initially, it took the association some time to conclude that they should be recognized. It was kind of similar to the Oscar that Leonardo DiCaprio got after being snubbed for it for so long. A vast majority of people really thought that they should have been recognized much earlier. Number 6, they're good hunting dogs. Initially reared for retrieving, Golden Retrievers have a characteristic nature to chase. It's something they just love to do. This is one reason why they're a heavily favored breed for so many people. In addition, these dogs have the basic form and endurance for hitting the path of their lords. They make magnificent trackers and flushers. The name Retriever says everything. They're effortlessly prepared to retrieve the wild game that trackers have shot. These dogs save human owners a ton of time and effort. This is done essentially by accomplishing something that they genuinely love, and what they love is retrieving wild game. Golden Retrievers are great hunting dogs in that sense. And the best part is, when it's not hunting season, they make great family pets. They move effectively through all the jobs that are given to them by their owners. Number 5, they're brilliant. With regards to intelligence, Golden Retrievers rank high on the rundown. They're not the smartest on the planet, but they're still pretty damn smart. Professor Stanley Coren's book shows that they are the fourth most intelligent dog breed on the planet. They come in just behind Border Collies, Poodles, and German Shepherds. That breed of theirs is something that makes them so popular. Sharp canines are easier to train, they get on orders and different things that they're trained to accomplish much quicker. They have a sharp intuition that gives them the reputation as solid and reliable pets or work dogs. What more can I say? Simply put, they're great dogs to own. Number 4, the breed was created by a Scottish lord. Lord Tweedmouth developed Golden Retrievers in the middle of the 1800s. To find the perfect blend of hereditary qualities, Tweedmouth reared two types of canines. The Golden Retriever line was made. Sad to say, one of the ancestors of the Golden Retriever, the Tweedwater Spaniel, is now extinct. Although the history of the Golden Retriever began in Scotland, the qualities that Tweedmouth seek made the Golden Retriever such a great breed to the point that it graces homes all around the world. It required a lot of time and effort to get this perfect dog that we have right now. And to Lord Tweedmouth, we are forever grateful. Number 3, they're really good swimmers. Swimming is natural for Golden Retrievers. They instinctively love the water and hop in and take a couple of oars around the pool or lake. After all, these were hunting dogs that were designed to retrieve waterfowl. Part of their nature is to dive in water, get the bird, and give it to their masters. It doesn't take a lot of convincing to get a golden retriever to play a round of catch in the lake or take a dip with the family only for the sake of entertainment. That being said, you still have to watch out for your pup. Even though they're great swimmers, there's still a possibility, as an individual, to get into hazardous situations that you'll have to save them from. Their strength is more in swimming than it is in insight on where to swim. Number 2, they rescue people in trouble. Golden retrievers go with search and rescue groups to help find the path of individuals who lost all sense of direction in the wild. Their sharp sense of smell makes them one of the best breeds in this line of work. They have an undeniable degree of solidarity and endurance that makes it workable for them to help search for hours upon hours before even thinking about resting. This is one of those attributes that make them so crucial for trackers. They can be a magnificent wellspring of help in wild endurance circumstances. Number 1, they are popular as therapy dogs. The best dogs that help for treatment have a particular arrangement of characteristics. They should be agreeable, faithful, steadfast, warm, loving, adoring, intelligent, and engaging. Golden retrievers fit this portrayal perfectly. That's why oftentimes they're utilized as treatment dogs to assist people who have been damaged or have emotional or psychological well-being issues. These dogs just know how to approach people with a unique consideration and unrestricted love that would help anybody in general on the spot. So that's pretty much it about golden retrievers. We hope you like this video and, just like us, become a fan of them. Tell us more about these beautiful dogs if you're a golden retriever owner. Let us know some experiences in the comment section below. See you guys in the next video, but till then, like, share, and comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for all the instant updates.